What's up, everybody? H2O Delirious here. We are playing Night Blights again. I know a lot of you have been wanting me to finish this game, but you know what? I gotta play other games sometimes. I'm randomly playing different games all the damn time, and sometimes I post old videos, as you can tell by when I posted the Reign of Kings footage, and I hope you enjoy that. I'm gonna do that randomly every now and then, because I got so much old footage that I haven't posted yet that I still want to post so you guys can see my point of view. Now, the reason I'm holding on to them is because a lot of my friends, they don't post random other games like I do. So that means I got tons of different footage that I could post instead of posting the same stuff that everybody else posts all the time. And that's what I do. I usually wait for a while before I post my point of view. Now, I hope you enjoy this episode of Night's Blights. We gotta stop all the monsters because they're trying to kill all my parents. And they're trying to kill my baby brother. They're trying to kill my sister. They're trying to kill everybody. They're trying to eat me. Like, what the hell's wrong with these little gremlins? What the hell's wrong with them? All right, this is Thursday. Now they can come out of the vents. They can come out of the plants. They can come out of everything. We gotta stop them. Let's go ahead and jump right into this damn game and stop all the night's blights. Now look at them. Look at them. Blights are now trying to work their way through the ventilation system. Oh no, anything but that. No, look, there he is. Creepy ass eyes. Creepy. I see a smile. You can listen out for them to kill you. Whatever. The basement is now open. Oh, yes, I remember. I went down to the basement, and then I got murdered when I came out of the basement. How dare they murder me coming out of the basement? How dare they? Oh, we're here. We're here. All right, so first things first. We need to go ahead and grab the damn bears. Teddy bear. You keep everything nice and safe. Please, for the love of God. Please. Button, listen carefully. Okay. We just need to make sure everybody's safe. Let me get the dinosaur out of here so we can get him ready for consumption because we all know that the dinosaur will save parents' lives. We got to shut this to make sure that they don't get our parents because we love our parents. We love Daddy and Mommy Larius. We love them. And also, Samuel Jackson, Daddy Larius. We all know that Samuel Jackson's our father. Look at him. He's a beautiful father. He really is. Teddy Bear, good work. Good job, Teddy Bear. Now, I'd like to see that. And you too. You too, Teddy Bear number two. You keep little brother safe. And there's a monster up there. Don't you let him eat my little brother. Or I'm going to de-stuff you. I will. What was that? That was something very creepy. It was this. Of course it was that. It was that all along. I knew it from the day I was born that was going to happen. I knew it. All right, so there's the Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball is safe. Oh, no. Nobody used the toilet today. That's right. Go away. This is my bathroom. And I am going to get this robot, and he's going to be ready to be eaten. You're going to be ready. So I'm going to put him right in front of the door, and I need to go ahead and go downstairs to make sure everything else is safe. Everything's good. Because I don't want nobody killing. No. The fire's already out. Are you serious? No. He's gone. Okay. You don't have to be all creepy about it. You don't have to be all creepy. Come here, dinosaur man. Dinosaur, I will grab you. Got him. Oh, God, they're coming through the garage. All right, we just need to make sure we don't get grabbed by the guy, by the fireplace monster. Because if the fireplace monster gets us, then it's all over, and he's free. Now, the hell was that? Who the hell's talking in my house like that? Don't you ever talk in my damn house. No one. Hey, Furby, get out of the damn driver's seat. You know how to drive. Nobody knows how to drive. Oh, no, baby brother. I'm checking the light. All right, lights down. Lights safe. Now we gotta go get baby brother because they're messing with him right now. They're messing with him. Hello? No! Shut the door. Baby brother, I'm coming. I'm on my way. Please live. Tiki, save me. Oh, shut it. Baby bro, I'm here. Don't worry. Never fear. Get out of the damn way. You damn child creeper. You get the hell out of Teddy Bear, come on, man. You got one job. All you gotta do is shut the damn closet. That's all you gotta do, Teddy Bro. Come on, man. All right. What? Who the hell was that? Who's just talking? Hello? Oh, God, man. It's so creepy. Oh, no. Sister Lyrius. Sister Lyrius, I'm going to save her. I got to save her. Oh, God. Come here, robot. You're being sacrificed. Oh, yeah. Thank you. No! Shit is not going right at all. What's going on? No. All right, bro. I'll be there. I'm sorry. I got to do parkour. No, parkour. Ugh, parkour. No! Am I being dragged? What's going on? Oh, God. I'm tired. I can't run anymore. Take that! You're going with me, Octopus. You need to save lives. Go away! No one's home! No one's home! Oh, my God. Wait a minute. I don't hear baby brother crying anymore. Oh, there he is. Baby bro, I'm coming. Please, everything's okay. Oh, no. Get out of here. That was a close one, Teddy bro. Teddy bear. He almost killed him. He almost killed. You shut the door. We need to close this. We definitely need to close this. I'm trying not to talk at all the damn time because I need to listen. I need to listen when they show up. We need to make sure. Oh no. Oh God, I see eyes. I saw eyes in that corner. Oh God. Oh God, flush the toilet. Toilet's okay. All right. We're safe. Oh! I gotta go to the ventilation system. Look at him! He's in the ventilation system! Ah! Is he hungry? Are you hungry again? Oh, he's hungry. All right, dinosaur. There you go. I'm sorry, dinosaur. Rest in peace! I will save my family! My family will be saved today! You will not stop me! You will not stop nobody! I will save my family. Oh, we gotta press this button, guys. We gotta press the button. Get him out of the ventilation system. Oh, God. Press the button. There we go. Go away! That's right. Come on, Rocket. We gotta go save our family. All right, so we pushed them out of the ventilation system. It stopped. Okay. But I think we cleared out the area. We're safe. We got Rocket right here. Rocket will save our lives. Oh, someone scratched the front door. My mom's gonna be so mad at me, guys. Please. What? Oh. Sister's hungry. The sister monster hungry. Okay. Are you hungry? Oh, is it this one? Are you hungry? Would you like a rocket, sir? It's not. Okay. Oh, it's not you. It's parents. I gotta say parents. No. Please. We gotta make it to Friday. That's all. I gotta feed. I gotta feed here. No. Here. No. 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 He killed my parents. No. I'm sorry, Mama. I'm sorry. I cannot believe I watched them murder my family. That's very traumatic, man. I'm gonna have a terrible life when I get older. Absolute terrible life. All right, so let's go ahead and set up the damn toys so they can be eaten because they are the first line of defense against the monsters, the night blights. We must stop the night blight soldiers. Toys and arms. Oh, I need a chair. I need a chair to stand up here so I can talk to all my toys. There we go. All right, toys. You must stand with vigilance. You must be proud. You must be proud, little toy soldiers, because we must take care of these night blights. If it wasn't for us, they will eat our parents. They will eat our little brothers, and they will for certainly eat me. Now, or my sister. Don't forget about her. But we must save everybody. We must save them all. We need to make sure there's no more toys in my little bedroom. Okay, is robot hiding? Oh, it's Furby this time. Furby, you are the first in line of defense. You will be eaten in the duty. You will be sacrificed to the night blights. I'm sorry, Furby. Don't give me that look. Don't you give me that look, man. It hurts my feelings that I have to feed you to these monsters. These evil monsters. Let me go shut the closet before they come out of the closet. We don't want no night blights to come out of the closet. That's for damn sure. Oh, come here. Grab it. I hear a dog. All right. Now you, look at them. They're all lined up like damn soldiers. You are the first lines. You must protect parents today. Don't you let those night blights eat our parents, please. Please, you don't let nobody eat our parents. Okay, all right. So now I'm going downstairs. I'm going to go ahead and take this downstairs since I already have a stool for upstairs. And there's already a damn... No. No, please. Please go away, please. No. No. You want a Furby? Here, I got a Furby. I got a special big one for you. You want this Furby? Here, you can have it. You can have it. Please, eat the Furby. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. Oh, God. The toilet. I heard the toilet. Okay. No! 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 Are you fucking joking? Oh, he ate me! Never approach a night blight. Keep your distance. He ate me! He didn't even eat my sister. He ate me! By this time, I'm not going to make it. I am not going to make it to Friday. I don't know what's going on. Teddy Bear, what's going on? Please help me, please! Please, I don't know. Now there's no toys in here? How could there not be any toys around here? Oh my God, there's really no toys. How are we going to survive, Teddy Bear? How are we going to keep... I saw it. Aha! I saw you hiding, robot. You're going to die first. We got to make it to Friday, robot. Come on, man. The party always starts on Friday all the way to Sunday. Come on, we can make it to Friday. I'm going to get you a robot, bro. And we're going to... I got to save. I got to focus this time. I got to focus. Now, I'm sitting here talking a lot, and I'm not hearing anything. All right, so let's listen. What do we hear? Garage! All right, the garage is our focus point right now. We are going to the garage, and I will protect my family with vengeance. I will make sure I hit this thing, because this thing always goes out. There you go. Push the fire. Start the damn fire. I'm not entirely sure if I'm doing this right, but I gotta go to the garage. I gotta go to the garage. No! No! Oh, God, he's almost in! He's almost in! No! Oh, it's an army! It's a fucking army out there! Oh! There was like a damn army out there, guys. Dinosaur, did you see that, man? They almost made it in! They almost got through the garage. Oh, here, you can eat them. You can eat the damn dinosaur. And you will shut the closet. I don't like you. I don't like none of you. What am I going to do with my life, man? What am I going to do? All right. We're taking this guy. We're going to drop him in front of sister's room. We need to go and push this a couple of times. Then we need to go shut the refrigerator door. Got to do some parkour action. Parkour. Yeah. Oh, shut the refrigerator. And then we're going to grab the Furby. Yes. Of course. It was all you. Always you, Furby. You're gonna protect sister with your damn life. Oh, we got to go feed the parents. We got to go feed the parents monster. Come on. I must make it. I must run. I got to quit running too because I will fall asleep. And robot here. I'm sorry, robot. Had to be done. Come on. Get eaten. Yeah. Oh, you're next, robot. You're the next one. I hope you have something inside of you to make the night blight sick. I really do because you need to make them sick to their stomachs. No, you're not touching me. I see you under there. I see you. Oh, that's almost open. That was almost open. Teddy Bear, you're fired. What? I just left the damn bedroom. Ugh! They waited until I left. I saw it. All right, we don't want that one to look how creepy he is up under. Oh, my God. I don't even know what the hell is going on. Oh, there's a telephone right here. Can I answer it?
No one is available to take your call. Please leave a message.
Hello?
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 I think I have the wrong number.
Please?
All right.
Call for help, man. You don't have the wrong number? No, please. Why do they always call, man? Why do they always call? Let me flush the toilet. Oh, Furby, did you hear that? Oh, all right, Furby, this is what I want you to do. I want you to infiltrate the Night Blight from the inside, and I want you to slash open his mighty insides with your feet claws. There you go. Go, get him. Go get him. Attack, Furby. Attack. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is war. They picked the wrong damn house. They went to the wrong house today. Let's push this button a couple of times. Make sure the fire is nice and smooth. Make sure it never goes out. All right, now let's go check out the garage because we need to make sure that they don't come through the ventilation system. See, look. Light is on. Let's press the button. There you go. Come on, Rocket. We need your help. All right, so I'm gonna walk upstairs because I don't want to fall asleep. Let's just walk. I know walking is slow. All right. So we cleared out the ventilation system. I hope I'm saying that right. And they are not coming through. They're not coming through. All right, we need to make sure that everybody's hungry. Everybody's full. We need to shut all the doors. Okay. Are you hungry, sir? Would you like some food? I got all the food. You are hungry. Here you go. Have a dinosaur on the house. You know? Oh my God. And people were saying that this is from Spyro. I love Spyro. I loved it. Oh God. Ah! Press the button. Oh, we need to go upstairs. We need to go upstairs. I heard something. I know what they're up to. What the fuck was that? What was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck was that? I don't know what that was, guys. Maybe they escaped from a vent.
Feed me.
Oh, there's one at the damn window. There's one at the window. Dinosaur here. Attack, dinosaur. Get him. Oh, thank you, dinosaur. You sacrificed your life. Oh, look at him being all creepy in my window. Oh, he must be staring at little bro. Oh, guys, watch him. Oh, damn, peeking. Oh, no, you're not coming out. You're not coming out. Things are getting real. I'm about to get attacked, guys. I feel it. I'm about to get attacked. I am about to die, and I don't want to die. What broke? Hello? Hello? Something broke around here, and I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I just want to see Friday. That's all I want to do. Oh, the bathroom, of course. I mean the refrigerator. Ah! What the fuck? I don't want to die. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Look. Oh. I didn't know that could happen. Hello? Is everything good? Hello? Oh, gotta press the button. Please don't kill me. No! The garage door. The garage. We gotta go to the garage. Run! Run! Alright, now walk. We're good. I heard a cabinet open. No! No, you're not stealing father's car. Oh, I need to get Furby. Furby. Oh, Furby! Get your Furby! Please! Come on, Furby! There we go. I got him, Furby. Now you're my favorite Furby because you're blue. But it's okay, blue Furby, you will protect our family. What the hell was that? What happened? No, I hear him. Okay. Are you hungry? Right, please, the garage, no, not the fucking garage, please! Stop fucking with my life, man! This is my life! Look at him! Oh, no. All right, we had to stop the garage from opening. No way! Oh, thank God, they tricked me. Those motherfuckers, they tricked me. They tried to sabotage me. They closed the damn... They closed it. Oh, my God, I didn't know they were that smart. I didn't know Night Blights was that smart, guys. I had no idea. Are we happy? Are we good in here? All right, I need to go upstairs. I haven't been upstairs in a long time. I need to go. Oh, my God. Things are getting crazy. We need to shut this. All right. Now we need to check in here. Everybody. Are you hungry, sir? Sorry, are you hungry? Oh, he's not hungry. He's not fucking hungry. Why isn't he hungry? He hasn't eaten in a while. I haven't fed him. My God. What has he been eating? Has he been eating something down there? Oh, no. I'm getting tired. No. Delirious is getting sleepy, guys. Please. Where's Friday? I need Friday. Please. Teddy bear, are you doing your job? Teddy bear. No. They got him. They got Teddy bear. No. Anybody but Teddy bear. Please. Anybody but Teddy Bear? He was my best friend! I will get revenge! I will slaughter all the Night Blights! Oh, God. He's in the vents. Okay. Alright, check everything in here. Alright, We need to go to the vents, guys.
Feed me.
Wait, you... Here, I got you. I got you some robot. Robot balls. There you go. You can have some nuts in your mouth. And not in your hand. Oh, my God. I cannot believe they did that to Teddy Bear. Wait, maybe Teddy Bear's in an epic battle raid. Oh, they're getting ready to go through the vents, guys. They're getting ready to attack. No! I was so close! I was so close! Look at that! I only needed to make it to 7 a.m. Thursday is no joke. Thursday's no laughing matter. They try to trick me. They shut the shell so I couldn't close the garage door. They kidnapped Teddy Bear. You know? Thursday's no joke. I don't like Thursday anymore. Thursday's my least favorite day now. My God. What are they going to do next, huh? Are they going to do anything next? Let me take this damn chair to baby's room. To Brother Lirius. My God, this is crazy. This is nonsense. Teddy Bear, you're fired again. Oh, look at him. He's already hungry. Already hungry. Like, what am I going to do with my life? How am I going to... I'm just a little child. That's all I am. That's all I am in my life. Just a little damn child feeding these predators up under the bed. Like, what the hell kind of life am I living right now? My parents won't wake up. Hey, let's say hello to our parents. Let's say hello. Parents! I see your damn shadowy figures. Wake the hell up! What the hell's wrong with you, man? What'd y'all do last night? Oh, they got drunk. They got drunk again. I knew it. Oh, my God. I gotta save my parents, man. Oh, that was a parent's room. Okay. Dinosaur, you need to protect mommy, okay? Now, if daddy gets eaten, you be sure to, you save mommy's life, okay? Because she's better than daddy. All right? She will yell at the monsters and make them go to bed. That's what happens. All right, let's check in here first before we go downstairs. Yep, shut the door. All right, I am headed downstairs. We need to make it to the ventilation system. Because look, maybe that's how they got me last time. Maybe that's how they grabbed me. Because they went through the vent. Of course. It all makes sense. And now they're going to the garage. Now they're going to the damn garage, man. I don't like this. All right, when we loop back around, we need to make sure that the fireplace isn't going out. Hey! You're not coming in. Parkour! Parkour up here. There we go. We need to get this blue Furby. Ugh! We need all the damn toys. All the toys needs to assemble. All of them. Hello? All right, I need a... Oh, look at this Furby. He's standing guard. Oh, my God, Furby. You make me so proud. You made me so proud. Let's go, Furby. Let's go. We need to stop the blights. They have been a blight of this room for many hours. And we again? Really? Really? You have the audacity to try to go through the garage again? The audacity? Hey, who do you think they are, man? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What was that? Something fell over, guys. Something fell over. I'm not entirely sure what it was. Alright, oh, we need to shut the refrigerator. So let's hit this a couple of times. One, two, three. There we go. Alright, fire's not gonna ever puff out. Fire's not gonna ever puff out. Hey! You shut the damn refrigerator door when you get a sandwich. You shut that refrigerator door. Alright, so I'm looping back around to get this. Oh! Brother Lirius! Brother Lirius. We gotta save Brother Lirius, guys. We gotta save him! Because he's the future of the Lirius family. And we must save the future. We gotta save the future or else the Lirius name is gonna be vanquished in Hades. And we gotta shut this before we go. Alright, we're good. Everything's good! Everything's good! This is actually a good run right here. I am not gonna be eaten by no monsters today. Not. Look at him being all... Oh, you think you damn venom, huh? You think you got the balls? Go away! You're just scared. And there goes the garage. Goes the damn garage. Let me get this blue Furby. Come on. Furby, I bet you have blue balls, don't you? You definitely have blue balls. I know it. And no. The garage is open really fast. We gotta go. Oh, we gotta go. We can't. No. Go! No! We got this! We got this, guys! We got this! Alright, they tried to trick me again! They tried to trick me again! No! No! That's right! In your faces! In your damn faces! Alright, make sure the fire isn't going out. Everything's good about the fire. Now one of them's hungry. One of them is hungry, and we're lucky. We got plenty of food in here. Here you go. You can have a pink one. You can have a pink one, sir. There we go. Yum, yum, yummy. All in your damn tummy. All in that damn tummy of yours. Let's go shut the refrigerator door. Yeah, shut the refrigerator. Now, I know one of them can come out of the plants. I haven't seen that yet, and I don't know which plants it's referring to. So we need to be careful when we jump over that plant over there to go to the, thingy-jig. We need to make sure that we don't see any eyes in the vents. All right, let's actually check the vents out real quick. Let's check the vents out. Everything good? All right, the vents are safe. All right, now we gotta go upstairs. We gotta go upstairs because I do know that the cabinets are slowly opening. We must make sure that they don't come in there. We gotta my God, these night blights. Why? What the fuck? What the hell? No! They're so big in there! I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. I don't know what that room is all about, man. What is that about? Is that something? Is that a triggered event? I'm not going in there. I'm not going in there. Hello? 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 Shut this damn gate! I'm not going in there. I'm not going in there. I'm going to get attacked if I go in there. There's a mark right here. I'm not going in there! You know you can't make me! You can't make me. You can't make me. I'm hearing all kinds of shit, guys. I'm hearing stuff. Hello? No! I'm scared. Oh my God. Oh, all right. We got to flush him out, guys. No, I just left the damn room. Please, you will die. I don't want to die. What kind of achievement was that? I don't want to die, please. Please, I'm too innocent. No. All right, we saved him. We saved baby bro. We saved baby bro. What the fuck? You died up for, it was the fireplace monster. What are you talking about? Listen out for it, as it can hide around any corner. No! Am I never gonna be thirsty? What the fuck, man? All right, this is it. This is a moment. I will defeat Thursday. Thursday's all about the balls, and we're gonna defeat the balls. We're gonna end the balls. We're gonna stroke the. What are we talking about, robot man? What the hell, man? What the hell are you talking about? What kind of silly stuff are you putting in my minds? Don't you do that to my minds. My mind's just telling me no, but my body's telling me yes. All right, here we go. Let's shut that. So far, I think it's the fireplace, man. The fireplace always gets me. Like, what the fuck? Why, fireplace? Why? Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? Oh, and I'm not even sure if I'm getting the fireplace right. Is there two fireplaces? Could that be a thing? Guys, is that a thing? Is there two fireplaces in this game? Now, what do we do about this room? This creepy-ass room! You're not coming out! Oh, someone's hungry already. Someone's damn hungry. Let's go ahead and feed them. Figure out who the hell is it. Is it sisters? Yep. Here you go. You have this green lizard. I hope you choke on it. Hope it comes up and bites you in the damn throat. That's what I hope it does. Wait a minute. Is that a Mirror's Edge picture? That is a Mirror's Edge picture, isn't it? It is. Oh. I just... fed you fat ass! What the fuck, man? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! We don't have no toys! We don't have no toys! No! I know you're hungry! Where are all the toys? No! No, can I reach it? Can I, up here? And then parkour. Parkour. Come on. We gotta save Sister Dinosaur. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. Oh my God. We need some toys for downstairs because we don't have any toys for downstairs. We don't have any. Hey, back away. Yummy, back away. Yummy. Yeah, you better. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh my God. I hope you're happy. I hope you're proud of your damn selves. Come here, Furby. There we go. All right. Oh, I heard someone splish splash in the toilet. And the refrigerator is open. So the refrigerator is open, and the toilet has been splish splashed. And that's open. Hey, hey, no! No! Splash! You stinky blight! You're a very stinky blight. He's the stinkiest of blights. He is absolute stink, blight, stink central. That's right, that's his name. Blight, Stinkyton. Hey, Teddy! Who the hell's laughing? Why? Why are people laughing at me? Why are these blights hate me so much? Why do they hate my family? Why? Please? Hey, you can have a robot. You can have a robot. You don't want robots? Fine. Fine. I'm not going to give you a robot. I'm going downstairs. I'm going downstairs where I'm left. I'm left downstairs. The blights are better downstairs. They are. They are. All right. Oh, the fire's low. The fire's low. Now, there's a good chance to see if this actually works. Now, hit that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. The fire is nice and big. All right. So, I get it. So, when it gets halfway, I have to hit it. I have to hit it and blow it back up. Oh, that makes perfect sense, guys. So let's go downstairs. Yep, the light is on. So let's go ahead and press the blue light. There we go. Let's get this Furby while we're at it. Because there are no toys for Sister's room. We need Andy's toys. Andy's toys. Is that a Toy Story reference? My God. There's so many references in this house. It's amazing. It's damn amazing. All right. We need to get this Furby ready for consumption. What the hell was that? No. What was that? Did something just break? What happened? No. I don't know what's going on. Oh, that was the noise of the shelf closing. Of course. It all makes sense. All right, so let's go ahead and hit the shelf. So I'm going to hit the shelf right now. Here we go. No. You're not coming in today, gremlins. You're just gremlin wannabes. Let me get that dinosaur in the car. Get this dinosaur on the back of the car. There we go. Right here. Perfect. Before we go downstairs, let me check the light. All right, the light isn't on. So that means that the vents are safe for right now. Now we need to walk in here. Then we need to go upstairs. Everything's safe in here. Close this. All right, you're not hungry. All right, I need to run upstairs. Are you serious? No, I'm going to die. I'm gonna die! It's been too long! Don't fall! Don't fall! I need a parkour, man! I am the parkour king! I am the parkour god! I need to parkour as fast as I can! Press this! Alright, we need to make sure that doesn't go down because that kills me the most. That's the most killer that I can. Alright, so the refrigerator is open, but I am more worried about upstairs. Okay, there went the door. The door has been opened. All right, when you shut this, make sure that's safe. When you walk in here, check everything in here, safe. No! Oh, wait a minute, is one of them loose? No way, it's impossible. It's impossible for one of them to be loose, right? Lucy Goosey, are you hungry? He's not hungry, let's go. I'm sprinting way too much. All right, there is something wrong in there. All right, we're fine, we're good. Nothing's gonna. Oh, the fire's low! That's right. All right, we need to go make sure the refrigerator. What the hell was that, man? What the? Oh my God, man. My little heart, man. My little heart. My little baby heart. What the hell? Why is there a picture of the stairs? Why is there a picture of the stairs? That doesn't make sense. Does make sense. Every time I look at that room, it's so creepy. So damn creepy. All right, let's check the light. The light is still off. We're good. I don't want to ever go down there. I don't want to go. Please don't make me. Is there any toys ready for this room? All right, yes, there are three toys. There are three toys ready. We're good. All right, parents' room needs feeding. Come on, 7 o'clock, please. Please, we're almost there, right?
Feed me.
No. There, yes, the dinosaur's gonna kill me. Oh my God, that was so close. That was too close, guys. That was way too close. Now, I think every time I blink, shit gets faster and faster and faster. Hello? All right, it's safe in here. I hear him in the vents. I do hear him in the vents. Yep. I need to make my way down to the garage. I need to check the fireplace because the fireplace likes to go out when I start blinking. All right. You hungry? Are you hungry? I got this delicious Furby just for you. Son of a bitch. Get out of my damn family's house. You don't know me. You don't know my family. Nobody loves me. Nobody knows me. Get out of my damn face. Get out of my face. All right, we need to go down to the garage, and we need to press the button, or we're going to die. We're going to die. We're so close. I feel it in my bones. All right, good. We're flushing them out of the vents. I can't afford to run anymore because I'm going to fall asleep. This is very tiresome work, man. Very tiresome. What? Who's laughing? Why? Why are you laughing, please? Oh, no, the fire. All right, fire's safe. Fire's good. That room is not safe. That room is not safe at all. I'm going to sleep, guys. I'm getting so tired. Ah, I don't want to go to sleep. We're so close. We are so close. Oh, my God. Okay, get a grip, Delirious. Get a grip. No, please. Flush it. No. Flush, yes. What the fuck is this, man? What kind of games are they playing here? What kind of games are they playing against me? What kind of games are they playing, guys? I don't like this game. I don't like it. I don't like the games. No. We gotta run. They're opening the garage. We gotta run. This is our moment. I see you. No. I can't let them in. They're too fucking. What is that? No. Oh. That's so good. It cannot be fully closed. Are you fucking serious? No. They're in the car. I don't want to die like this. How could I fucking die? Oh God, I've never seen the car door open before. Hello? Is the vent okay? I'm. Yes! We did it! Oh my God, we fucking completed Thursday! Oh my God, my booty was clenching. It was clenching. I know yours was too. It was clenching. Oh, I was about to die. I was about to die right there. Let's go ahead and see what the next day is. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. That was fucking crazy. All right, we are on Friday. As the week's end comes closer, I fear yours does too. The night blights are coming. They're coming for you. As the night passes on, their hunger, it grows. What will they do when they catch you? Who knows? Just so we're clear, things are about to get worse. Your fate is now sealed and cannot reverse. Our final night, you best say goodbye, for the dawn is approaching, and with it, you die. No! That sounds very menacing. Bring it on, Blights! You want me? You want some of Delirious? You can't have me. Let's go ahead and go. Let's go ahead. The attic is now open. I knew that attic would open. I knew it! You may want to look for toys up here. Oh, no, it's so... Oh, there's another cabinet. And also keep the creepy old wardrobe closed. We got another cabinet, guys. Oh, no. They closed the, They've written all over my chalkboard. How dare they? My mom's going to think I'm crazy. She's going to think I'm weird. She's going to think I'm a weirdo, man. I'm not a weirdo. I kind of want to see what's upstairs. So let's go ahead and put Mr. Robot where he belongs. And let's go venture upstairs and see what the hell's going on up here. Hello? Hello? Who's there? Anybody up here in a creepy old attic?
Feed me.
What the hell? Look at this, guys. Look at this. Wow, it's our neighborhood. Which one's my house? Is one of them my house? What the hell's going on up here, man? Look, oh! We got an amazing painting right here. Oh, look, 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 it's a Night Blight. He's like painted in the picture. And, oh! The Bat, this is the Bat Cave. This is the Blight Cave. The Blight Cave, do they live here? Hello? Hello, are there any Blights up here? Please, oh, I found a toy. What the hell? Oh, they killed our parents. Ah! All right, drop a like, leave a comment. Let me know if you want me to finish Friday, because we know Friday's going to be really difficult. Thursday was hard as hell, man. I can't believe I died like that so many damn times. Now, a lot of you might think it's easier, but try talking nonstop while you're playing a game like this that you have to listen. I'm not really listening. I'm just like wandering in rooms and clothes and shit. That's all I'm doing. But I hope you enjoyed anyways. I'll catch you later. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.